A fiddler on the roof. Sounds crazy, you know? But in our little village of Anatepka, you might say each one of us is a fiddler on the roof. Without our traditions, our lives would be a shame.